to my eyes, running my pain with his fingers.